Hey, my name is Jessica White and I'm at the Giant Magazine fashion shoot. Well, we brought Miami to a New York City studio. That's what it felt like. It was really hot on the set because we had a lot of lights. But we did a swim shoot and it was a lot of fun. It was really oily, really natural, and just really beautiful and strong.
The fun things, I hate saying this, the money is good. And just the travel and meeting different people all the time. Coming from Buffalo, New York, and then moving to Paris and then moving to New York, modeling has really taught me so much about life and being a cultured person. I wasn't well refined at all in the first beginning, but modeling, I owe all of that to just this business. It's really not so bad once you get into it. Trust me, it's a really good industry to be a part of. But I think dating is hard for any woman who's strong and who's in control of her life and who is as busy as a model or an actress or an athlete or any female that's an entertainer would be doing. It's hard to keep a relationship, definitely, but I'm very optimistic about love at this point because I have a great example in my life, so. There's no average day. Every day differs from just either not working at all but running around. I have a puppy, so that's really busy, being a puppy owner. But when I'm working a lot. I spend a lot of my time traveling, but I'm not traveling in just one particular place. I would go from country to country or city to city. Lately this month, it's been just being in New York, which is really nice. I've been working a lot in New York City. So there really is no particular day that I can say is gonna be like this. There's no schedule. Everything is sort of just winging it as you go along, because you can be in New York one moment and get a phone call and have to go to Paris the next, so there really is no schedule. I'm going for Obama. I bought his book and I really like his views and his values, and he's really good with speaking. Now, I'm not saying that I am completely into politics, but the way that he grabs you in his speeches really makes me want to, vote for him, and I think he'll be a great person to turn this country around the best way he possibly can. Hi, it's Jessica White, and you're checking out Giant Magazine.